Yo, what is up, guys? Optical Gaming here, back with another video. So today we're playing my boy and we're doing a wager here. It's me and DC Dunlap. He's putting up, he's Emmanuel Sanders. I'm putting up my Tyrann Mathieu. He's been trying to get this card off me, so why not give him a shot at it? Now let's hop into the game. Alright guys, those are his star players. That Champ Bailey, I just recently traded him. So let's get it on. Let's do this. I'm kicking the ball off. I like these jerseys though. There's the kickoff. Hauschka sends it off to his team. Ooh, Emmanuel Sanders, what a juke. Alright, let's go. Bud Dupree's got to come up big. He needs to be getting these users against Baldwin. Ooh. Okay. There we go with the spin move. Second and three. Let's get this.
That's Mathieu. He's really good.
Yeah, he is. You're right.
Yeah.
Throws that dot right there, picks him up some more yards, gets out to the 38-yard line. Two throws for Baldwin, two completions. He is throwing dots. Ooh, let's go! Yes! That's what our team does, we hit stick and fumble. Let's go. Yeah, it's early on, real early. Alright, let's go, Prescott. I'm liking Henry in these jerseys. Oh, wow. Negative one. Great. It's exactly what we wanted. Alright, now we need a good dot. Dot up Randy Moss, let's go. Yeah, you do got pretty good corners. McLovin and Champ, that's a lockdown. Let's go. Hand that off to Derrick Henry for his first. Ooh, truck the shit out of that guy. My boy Derrick Henry, he's been doing nice for me. He's only fumbled once, so I like it.
I got the 99 stars.
Okay. Yeah. That ball gets dropped. Third and four. Alright, let's go. Let's pick this up, guys. Through the screen, Derrick Henry. Ooh, let's go. He picks up the first. There we go, Derrick. That's what we need. True. So everybody, I have played him before and I beat him, but earlier I was playing someone. Okay. Earlier I was playing someone and they were being a little bitch and they never paid me up. Oh wow. I hate when I accidentally do that agile jump instead of sliding, guys.
Let's go, we're back in.
Okay, I see you. First and 10, let's go. At least he had the ball first. And I get it at halftime. Get him to drop. Ooh, that. Nice. Pryor ripped it out of his hand.
So you're a Giants fan?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm a Cowboys. You're right. Tyrann lays the hit on him. If he wins, that's the guy he gets. He's nice. Tyrann is a monster. Ooh, he caught it. A yard shy. Come on, this would be a huge stop if he would go for it. Guys, if we get this, this will be a huge stop. Ooh, he holds on. Okay, I see. Now we need to get a huge turnover. We need something nice. Okay, oh. He throws a bad pass. That's what I like to see.
I might have to switch my running back down a minute. But David Johnson in.
True, true.
But David Johnson is a little bit faster.
Then Gilsey. Alright, he's dotting me up so far.
I caught him once so far, but then dotting the rest.
Alright, let's go, let's go. Oh! I was right there on that user, I hate that shit. Alright guys, here we go, end of the first quarter and we're still scoreless. Here in the second quarter, it's getting this started off, let's see. What'll be the first thing to happen? Ooh! Do it. Oh, come on, Tyron. You should have had that interception. That would have been huge for us.
I got so good.
Oh, stop swatting, Nishki. Come on. All right, at least it's 4th and 8 we get him to. Possibly he's going to go for it here. He went for it on 4th and 1, but it's a whole different story. But he's going for it, guys, so let's get this stop. We really need this wager win. I want that Sanders move. Doug Baldwin fumbles. Oh, but he got it. Okay, okay.
He didn't hit that run. He didn't hit that spring one down.
He could, but he fumbled that shit. Okay, Mike Gilsey getting big. I see him. Okay. Do this, guys. Alright. Hell yeah, bro. There we go. Good stop. Yeah, bro. Talk to some people. What's up, Killa? What's up, Killa? There we go, Swats. Now we need a stop. Stop them.
That's first.
Let's go.
Oh.
Let's go.
What a stop.
Yo, Killa, what you doing, bro? That's what we need. Here we go. Oh, shit. Yo, what's up? What's up, guy who joined? What you doing, bro?
I'm not just hopping on.
I feel you. What overall are you?
And
90. 90, nice. Damn, he's pressuring me, guys. He's getting on my boy Dak.
Because I know Dak can't throw on the pressure.
All right.
Let's go.
He gets us 4th and 21. Let's get this stop. Give me that user! Bud Dupree! Give me that user! Don't throw to my user, bro. Let's go! That's what I like to see, guys.
Oh, God.
What a big play for us. He keeps sending pressure at Dak. He could throw on the run. Oh, I guess not.
No. Yeah.
My boy Dak's getting pressured right now, man.
Yeah, I'm going to get that pressure on him.
Throw off the back foot. That was under pressure. Derrick Henry gets us the first down. Let's go. Keep moving, guys. Let's keep moving. Wait. Throw a dot. Deshaun. Let's go. My boy Dak is doing good so far. He's gotten some heaters sent at him, but he's getting it done. Ooh, Dak got hit. Okay, now we need a touchdown here. We really do, guys. We need a touchdown. We need this. 0-0.
Ooh.
I trusted Harrison and it didn't pay off. This is a wager here, guys. It's a close one. I'm putting up my Tyran. He's putting up his Sanders. Let's do this. Rolling out the pocket. User playmaker. 1 second. So I'm taking my three. At least we got the lead, guys. At least we got the lead. And there we go. Unless I missed it. All right, we're up 3-0. And it's my ball, guys. So let's go. We're up 3-0 and it's halftime. My boy D-Jack. Ah, I tried to hit for big yards.
Okay, I just need to get pressure on
0-3, let's go.
Wrong play.
He calls a timeout. He chose the wrong play on that. So let's go. I need this. Hand that off to Derrick Henry. He's trying to strip, but he gets us down for a loss of 6. Wow. 7, actually. Huge loss for... damn, that was just bad. Now we need to throw down. Let's go. Let's get it done. Deshaun! What a catch! He is, bro. He's getting catches left and right. Let's go. It's 3rd and 6. We really need this. Give it to Derrick Henry on the throw. He's gone with speed. He's gone. The 10. The 20. The 10. The 5. A touchdown. I fucked up saying that there, but let's go. And we are on top 10-0 in this one. That's why I always record the kickoff, just in case. Ooh, there we go. Big stop at the 11-yard line. Yo, everybody go sub to my boy DC Dunlap's YouTube channel. What's the name of it? It's DC Dunlap. Everyone go sub to it. You got a channel, Suburban?
Yeah, it's on my comment.
Everybody go sub to my boys. Let's get it, guys. This channel's been growing, so I thank you guys for always liking my videos, commenting, sharing them with your friends. It means a lot.
It's called They Call Me Sub.
They Call Me Sub. Everyone go sub to him. That's your name, They Call Me Sub?
Oh my God, that's Big Boy.
Suburban. So you're the one who commented my video, Suburban?
Yeah, I'm not the
one. You did it without me? That was you?
Yeah.
Hey, you want to make another trolling video later?
Ooh.
Hell yeah. All right, let's go. It's 10-0. He's throwing dots right now, though. Doug Baldwin is getting done what he has to. Let's go, though. We need to come up. I can't believe that user I got. I need another. He threw it to my user there again. He trusted it, but that time it paid off for him. Exactly, but I got Bud Dupree, bro. He's 90 speed. He's so fast. Sean Lee gets an interception. My other linebacker. If we could score right here, guys, that would be huge. Let's go. Yo, anyone who doesn't pay up in a wager, all you guys are bitches. Let's go throw a dot. Get that to Moss. What happened? Me too, bro. I just had someone do it today. DC witnessed it.
Yeah, I did.
That shit was bull, but it's good. I'm exposing this channel. After this, after I'm done making this video, I'm going to go live and expose him. And then I'm going to edit this and post it. That's the Witten. We're moving now, guys. 11-18, 185 yards, one touchdown. When it's a wager, I go hard. Let's go, guys. Yeah. That's fucking bullshit, bro. That's huge, bull. Let's do this. Now we need to really throw dots. Oh, jeez. He almost got an interception on us, but Dak has yet to throw one of them. 3rd and 20. He's got his pin back. Alright, he forced us to punt. 4th and 20. We got no choice, guys. So let's land another good punt here with King. Card is good. He's fast.
Bam.
Good punt. Let's do this. 10-0. I'm on top. 25 seconds in the third quarter. Yeah, he throws a screen. He's getting big. Tyran stops him. Big shit. That's what we need, Tyran. God, I know it, bro. Except for the 85, but there's the final quarter of this one. Let's get into it. He's down by 10 points. Nothing too huge, but he's got to make something happen. Now's the time for him to do it. So let's get another user, guys. That'd be huge. We could seal this. Dots. Emmanuel Sanders, that's the guy I'm going to get if I win. Moving the chains. Alright, let's do this. We got this, guys. There he is again with the same play. Tyran hitting him again. He is. If it's not broke, don't fix it. There he is with a touchdown. He's down by 3 points, and it's my ball. 3:09 on the clock.
Okay, I'm taking the ball. I'm not going for it. I'm down by 2 now.
He went for his 2 and picked it up. He's down by 2 points, guys. A safety ties it. Okay, let's go. Now we gotta move. Let's do it.
This game's getting intense.
It is, too. Deshaun Jackson with the kick return. Whoop! Ah!
He got a kick return?
Kick return, Deshaun Jackson. My 5th one ever. Let's go. Let's go. I knew I was taking it to the house. Once I get an open, whoop, crossed him.
I thought that one. I thought that one was kind of good.
Let's go, huh? Let's fucking get it, guys. That's what we need. We're up 17-8, kicking it off. Bro, if you just got one. Bro, I took that back from the dead back of the end zone. That's why I got D-Jack, guys. And you guys saw that nasty juke move taking him out of his shoes. God. My 5th kick return. It's like my 5th or 6th ever. And I got 2 punt returns, so. Let's fucking go. I'm a pretty good returner, guys. Pretty good. Defense Tyran, let's go. Let's go. There's 2 minutes and 49 seconds in this game. I'm up by 2 possessions. Hopefully we could hold. We gotta get another stop, because that'll about ice this one, especially if we could punch another one in. That'd be perfect for us. I called the timeout for him because it was hitting 0, and I think he's talking to his mom or something. Now let's go. Big stop is what we need. Let's go, guys. Let's get a stop on him. Bruh, what's DC doing, man? Yo, what you doing, DC? I ain't calling another one for him, guys. Not another one. Okay, that's his. That's his fault. 17-8. Alright, let's go, guys. He's back. Here we go. Second and 15. He gets the drop there to Emmanuel Sanders. Let's go, guys. We need it. We need a turnover big time. Let's get it. Give me that user! My second user of the game! Let's go. What? Nah, bro, I took a win. You owe me that Sanders. Let's go. Let's go. Now, don't be a bitch like that other kid. If you put another card up for wager, I'll give you another shot at it. There we go. Moving, guys. We're moving. My second user. Let's go. Give that to D-Jack. He gets out to the one. I'm going to let the two-minute warning hit. There's a two-minute warning. It just hit on the clock. So let's punch in another touchdown. Let's go, guys. Let's punch it in. Yeah, you're going to pay me up, right, DC? Touchdown. Yo, DC. You're going to pay up, right? I believe you will. I believe you. I'll give you another shot at it. Oh! Oh, my God. You should, if you didn't go out of bounds. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go. So I got this wager win, guys. Go sub to these two. DC Dunlap. And what's your channel, Suburban? Let's go. Yo, if you ever want a wager, I'll put up Tyran again and we could get it again.
What's up?
I'm talking to DC. If he wants to wager again sometime, I said I'll put up Tyran again or someone else. Here we go, guys. What a victory. I want three user picks. Come on. Third and 10, that is. What, DC? Let's go, let's go. I didn't even mean to play his branch, honestly. That's a pick, though, by Ronald Derby. Bro, you could quit if you want. You could rage quit if you want to. Let's go, it's 8:23. I took this home, but I'm going out trying to put more up. Alright, bro. Oh, Dak got sacked. He throws a timeout. You do. You're right. Derrick Henry. Ooh. Ooh. Let's go. Get big. There's another one.
What about a silver?
30-8. I just demolished him. It's crazy. If you ever want to wager again, be sure to let me know and we could.
Hey, if you're an 88, I'll win. I'm already 89.
Let's go.
This guy's
team's only at 89. He's at 89, I think.
Yeah, no, I'm talking about
the whoop! Let's go. I'm just gonna put him out of his misery, guys. I'm gonna run. Just so this game finishes off. I don't think he wants me to score again. Derrick Henry, what a monster. Derrick Henry is just, he killed it this game. So didn't Bud Dupree as well. We had a good game indeed. He just left the party. This kid better fucking pay me up and not be a little bitch, though. But I killed this kid. If he don't give me the card anyway, I don't give a fuck because my team is good and I don't need that card. I was just going to put him on the auction block. But if he's going to be a bitch, then DC Dunlap exposed, guys. I took that W. Is he tight? Let's go. W. Two user picks. The rage quit. The win. He's tight. Gang shit. W. Let's go. See you guys next video. Peace.